that looked like Olympic weightlifters, heavyweight division. He marveled at their development, and he went backstage to talk to these performers, who were very much peasant stock, Middle Europeans trying to get out of the hole by performing. He observed them drinking lard,